it would just be an amazing starting point, you know, like how far can I really go? You know?
Big opportunities and a high starting salary.
130K in North Carolina is amazing. I really can't say it's a bad thing.
North Carolina A&T State University graduates more black computer science majors than any other college in the country. Students said Monday's announcement came as a surprise. They're hopeful Apple brings more postgraduate jobs and internships for students still on campus.
Me being someone who's interned before, I've had an intern out of state, and that can be a real pocket breaker. So I believe it'll actually be a good thing for financial purposes as well.
Chancellor Harold Martin says the university already offers core classes needed to get those jobs, but the announcement might mean expanding enrollment.
It would require that we spend more time building stronger relationships with K-12 and the community colleges as well, because we need to see more high school students graduating with excitement and enthusiasm about math and science, about coding.
GTCC offers Apple-developed programs too.
They are, you know, right in line probably to the foundation for what Apple software engineers would be looking for.
Chancellor Martin does see one downside. Apple didn't pick Guilford County for the new campus.